Welcome to CaseWare QuickVids. This QuickVid demonstrates how to use note number references in CaseWare financials. This video will cover how to show or hide note number references, specify the location of note number references, add or remove note number references, and modify the appearance of note number references. Note that for this demonstration, Financials Canada will be used. In the financial statements, note numbers appear in red and are represented by a bracketed letter N with a number sign. Note, numbers do not print unless an actual note number is being shown. You can choose to hide or display note number references by clicking in an area and navigating to its context ribbon. Within the ribbon, there will either be a note reference checkbox, as you see here, or you'll have to go into the options to locate the checkbox. A checkmark in the box indicates that note references will be displayed. To demonstrate, I will go to my balance sheet, where note references are currently hidden. I'll click the balance sheet tab in the ribbon. I will then click the options icon and select the checkbox beside note references. Click OK. After clicking OK, a note column appears. Let's specify the location of the note number reference. In other words, where we would like the note number reference to appear. In the Global Setup ribbon, click on the Note Number drop-down. Choose the Display Note Number in a different column or in the Description column. I will choose the option to display in the Description column. To add a note number reference, double-click on the red note number or right-click the note number and select Modify Note Reference. The Add Remove Note Numbers dialog appears. The dialog contains all of the notes currently inserted into the financial statements. The note references are represented by whole numbers and letters. From this list, select all of the notes which should be associated with the current row, then click OK. I will select Property, Plant, and Equipment. This will replace the reference with the number 2. The Fully Expressed References option is only available for notes that are in a subsection, in which case the note reference would display the note number and the note letter, or Roman numeral in the statements. After clicking OK, you will see that you can click the note reference and it will bring you to the note itself. To quickly navigate back to the note reference, right-click on the note number or letter and select Go to Note Reference. Then select the relevant note reference. Remove the note reference by going back and unchecking it in the Add Remove Note Numbers dialog. To add a note reference to a title line, right-click on the title row and then click Row Properties. Select Attributes and then the Note Reference checkbox. The note reference will appear in the set location and you can add the note to the reference the way we just demonstrated. The default appearance of note numbers in the statements is to show as a single digit displayed. This can be modified for individual lines or sections within a table. However, it may be set up by the firm already. Right-click on any note reference that you would like to modify and select Modify Note Number Appearance. The Modify Note Number Appearance dialog appears. In the Common drop-down, select the note number appearance to use. Choose from any of the options or create a custom appearance. If you'd like to use a custom look, use the singular area if you are showing only one note number reference per line. If showing multiple note references, use the plural area as well. For simplicity, I will select to modify for singular. In the Before field, I will opt to display the word note, and in the End field, I will put a period. Remember to place the before and end text within quotation marks and include spaces in the text if needed. To apply the modified note number appearance to all notes in this section, select Apply to All Note References in Section. If you would like more information on the fields in this dialog, refer to our online help. Click OK when done. Note the change in appearance. This concludes the QuickVid on note number references in financial statements. For additional resources, including documentation and online help, see the related links. Thank you for watching CaseWare QuickVids.